country star Carrie Underwood breaks down in tears over tragic news she shared on stage last night. One of the reasons so many Americans enjoy country music is that it's reminiscent of their lives. From childhood to the grave, many Americans live most of their lives in small towns where they struggle with many of the same things that their parents struggled with and celebrate the same things their parents celebrated. Country music reflects that and is a solace to many. On Wednesday night, the Country Music Awards featured Carrie Underwood and Brad Paisley, both country superstars, who guided their audience through the event with the same style and comedy that has made them returning favorites for the past 10 years. However, Underwood's performance was anything but funny. The country sensation reached back to her small town roots to sing a song that left few dry eyes in the room. Country Music Nation reported about the events of the evening, as well as Paisley and Underwood's performances. For the 10th time, Carrie Underwood and Brad Paisley served as the hosts of the CMA Awards. Over the years, the duo has become famous for their little skits and humorous songs that they sing in their opening monologue. Underwood and Paisley delivered yet another hysterical ditty during their opening bit this year. But that wasn't the only performance that Underwood took part in. Leading up to the ceremony, Underwood was announced as one of the scheduled performers. No one knew what to expect from her or her performance, since she has been off the touring scene all year and hasn't released a new single since her duet with Keith Urban on The Fighter. The article goes on to say that while the other artists who were involved in the event had been waiting to hear Underwood sing, the rest of the audience were mystified as to the nature of her performance. While she always knocks every single tune out of the park, this evening her song was especially touching because of what it was a tribute to. Underwood took to the stage to sing a farewell tune to all the artists who were lost this year, as well as the dedicated country music fans who lost their lives in the Harvest Fest concert in Las Vegas last month. In an interview a few days before the awards aired, Paisley shared that he felt Underwood's performance would be a highlight of the show. No one knew what that meant until the awards aired, when it was revealed that Underwood would be singing a memorial performance. After much anticipation, we finally got to see what Underwood had in store once she took to the stage for her performance at the CMA Awards. Wearing a magnificent white gown, Underwood's voice rang throughout Bridgestone Arena as she sang the opening lines of the beloved hymn, softly and tenderly. While she sang, pictures of the artists that had passed on were displayed on a huge screen behind her. Country music legends, as well as other beloved music figures, were featured while she sang her heart out. Those remembered included Don Williams, Glenn Campbell, and Roy Gentry. There were even a few clips of those singers' most iconic performances that played during the song. The end of the song, however, was the most difficult to keep back the tears. That's when Underwood stood and sang for all of the victims who didn't have to die, who were innocently attending a country music concert when a ruthless monster opened fire and ended the lives of 59 people and injured 500 plus more. At the end of the performance, Underwood found herself struggling to sing as images of the Route 91 shooting victims appeared on the screen. We're sure there wasn't a dry eye in the room at that moment. Underwood's song choice is one of the most iconic invitationals of our day. On any given Sunday morning, it could be heard as an altar call in thousands of churches across the nation, prompting those who want to get their heart right with God to come down the aisle, or just close their eyes and make peace with their Creator. That's the soft and tender call as most of us hear it. However, the double meaning of the song was not lost on anyone who heard it last night. Here on earth, that call is to remind us that our Heavenly Father wants us to come to Him in heart, and seek His face while on earth. But that is just in preparation for the time that each and every one of us will be called home to meet our Maker for the last time. That is the soft and tender call that so many heard this year, and it's what Underwood is singing about in this song. Our thoughts and prayers are still with the families of those who lost someone due to unrelenting violence this year. Las Vegas, New York, and Sutherland Springs, they will all be remembered.